Hello and welcome to GT Railfan Productions. It is the morning of September 25th, 2021, and here we are stationed on the Reading and Northern Railroad in Port Clinton, Pennsylvania. Here is Reading and Northern 425 backing towards us, preparing to come into the yard to assemble its passenger train for the Schuylkill Haven Borough Days of 2021. It would deadhead from Port Clinton to Schuylkill Haven and run three excursions, 11 a.m., 1 p.m., and at 3 p.m. We would only be able to stay for the first two excursions.
Thank you. We'll rock right across here.